Income tax officials conducted raids at 8 places in Chennai, including T Nagar and Anna Nagar on Thursday. Rupees 90 crore cash, rupees 70 crore of new notes and 100 kg of gold have been reportedly seized during the raids. The income tax officials questioned businessmen Sekar Reddy, Srinivasa Reddy and Prem after conducting raids.